Imagine you had a conscience. Now imagine it has you.
Don't touch that money.
Who's there?
Your conscience.
I don't have a conscience.
Then what am I? Talk radio?
Oh, no. I know what you're thinking. Don't do it, Marty. Not that.
I'm not listening to you.
Then I guess I'll have to speak a little louder.
Another tale from the crypt.